Sheriff W.T. Beauregard here. You know, after serving 20-plus years as a chief law enforcement officer in Forestville County, I thought I'd seen it all. But the events of the last few weeks are enough to drive an old man to retirement. That is, if they don't kill me first. Only time will tell.